Ribbity-dippity-ribbity-dippity triplet flows. The Suicide Boys formula is pretty obvious at this point, whether it be because you've heard some of the duo's previous EPs or you're familiar with the classic hip-hop albums that the duo pretty much uses.
Hey, Beth.
What's up?
Play these people some of that.